You back. So then, did you all hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City called Kujira, or the Whale?
Come on out. You're not in trouble.
¡Los hijos de la chingada también están aquí!
Surrender immediately!
Yeah.
anyone in there? Security, open up!
You're in here.
Secure.
Warning! Open up!
Strength, Jackie.
What do you think I'm doing? But she'll be. We'll get out alive.
Tell Bug, why don't you? Maybe she'd still be alive if we hadn't been so gung fucking ho.
Don't take this out on me. I can see how the chips are falling.
Thank you.
Arasaka. 150 years. And today, of all fucking days, that's like some divine comedy shit.
Save your strength, Jackie.
What do you think I'm doing? But, Sylvie. Arasaka. 150 years. And today, of all fucking days, that's like some divine comedy shit.
Save your strength, Jackie.
What do you think I'm doing? But, Sylvie, we'll get out alive.
Thank you. corporate property!
How's our ride looking?
Tip top. Though alas, we are being pursued. Please remain calm.
Calm!
Roadblock ahead.
I can't. I'm a squirrel!
A hostile enemy aircraft has a lock on us.
Leave it to me!
Just give up.
We did it, Jackie! We fucking made it!
I guess we did.
My medical diagnostics indicate that Mr. Doing what I can.
You've got to hold tight, Jackie, you hear me?
Of course.
I suggest you try to keep Mr. Burns conscious.
It's gonna be alright. You'll see Misty, your mom, everyone you love. Jackie, don't close your eyes.
Misty, I know. You always know. Biochip. Hold on to it. For me.
Has passed. Where shall I take his remains?
What?
The Excelsior package provides for the disposal of passenger remains free of charge. I merely require a destination.
Just give me a sec, will ya?
Wells' remains. Where shall I take them?
He'd want to be with his family.
Mr. Wells' closest blood relative is Guadalupe Alejandra Wells, proprietress of the El Coyote Coho Bar. I will make sure to deliver him safely. Mr. Tashawn awaits you in room number 204.
In the major leagues, Jack. enemy.
He waiting.
WMS, N54, even the pirate network. You blowing up everywhere. And the Jaxter, he out in the car.
Don't care to know how Jack is?
You best watch it.
Black backseat. Dead.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that. And relic.
No such luck.
That's one piece of good news.
Good news.
Saburo Arasaka. Dead. You got any notion of the shit you pulled me into? You off the fucking Emperor! His Majesty! Anyone with so much as a pinky toe dipped in this mess is as good as dead!
You're the one who got us into this mess! Let's start with your prep work! You had no idea Saburo Arasaka'd be at the hotel?
I don't have access to his personal fucking schedule. And besides, nobody asked you to kill the old man.
That wasn't us!
No shit! Tell that to the Sokka ninjas they send after you! Alright, settle down. Gotta be tactical about this. New place, new identity. But first, your face got blood all over it. Bathroom's there. Go get yourself cleaned up. Can't risk it, V. Remember our first convo? Seems I've chosen the quiet life after all. No blaze of glory for me.
Never been better.
Sure don't look it.
I can't let you on! Hey, we're chill!
Tonight, I'm here to say goodbye to all of you.
Money's money, can't fuck around with it.
Speaking.
You're wasting your lives following us around like dogs.
I crawled up your ass.
Nice. And we can talk. How much do you want for it?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
I want it today. Great.
Johnny, wait up. Don't do this. You could still change your mind.
Get over here, man. Fuck this band. Not your crowd, not your noise. Do your own thing.
Bastard.
Gonna miss you something awful.
See you in the next life, friend. Elevator, arm it. Let gravity do its thing. Explosion rocks the foundation, tower crumbles, chaos screaming roll credits.
Exit window's gonna be tight. Jacking in.